Okay, so why don't you tell me what brings you here today?
I had to come here because my family's worried about me.
Okay, why don't you tell me a little bit more about why they're worried about you?
Because I won't do anything outside my house.
Can you give me an example? What do you mean? Well, you won't leave the house?
No. I won't. I have a hard time leaving the house. I have a hard time with it. My husband, I depend on him for a lot. He has to do most of the stuff because I just won't leave.
What are you afraid will happen if you leave the house?
I don't really like being around people.
Did something happen that makes you not want to be around people, or you're afraid something will happen?
I just don't know what people are thinking about me. I don't really feel like they're judging me. I don't like, I say something stupid or embarrass myself. So it's just safer for me.
Okay. Now, has this always been the case? You're afraid to leave the house? Or is this kind of just recent?
No. I had a job. I used to work in... But you could say I've always been like to myself and kind of shy.
Okay.
But I used to work and do things outside of my home and make me uncomfortable, but just over the years it's just become more uncomfortable.
So give me an example of what happens when you do go into these situations. Like physically, how do you react? Mentally, what are some of the thoughts that you have?
I try to go to the grocery store, but mother can't shop for their family, and I was in the parking lot and my hands getting sweat, my stomach, I got nauseous and I began to tremble and shake, and I just couldn't force myself to get out the car, and I just needed to go buy a couple items so I could prepare dinner, and I just couldn't make myself do it. I was just afraid to go in there. It was a Saturday, it was too many people. I just didn't know how I was going to get through that, so I just left.
Now, did you hear anything or see anything that contributed to the nervousness, or you're just afraid of what could happen?
No, I didn't hear anything. Just about what could happen. Just being around all those people just makes me uncomfortable. I just rather not.
So, let me ask you this. When you're around your loved ones, your family, husband, children, do you have any of these feelings then?
No.
Just when you're out?
When I'm out.
Okay. Has anything...
Or if people come over, too. And that's part of the problem because, my children say that I'm not normal because, they want to have friends over and, my husband wants to bring, friends over for the game or whatever. And situations like that is... I don't know which one is worse, either going out into the public or people coming into the home that I don't know, and it just really makes me uncomfortable.
What is it that you fear the most?
They're going to judge me.
They're going to judge you. Has that happened before, where people have told you their opinion about you? And
I wasn't, I had some problems in school. I wasn't at popular. Kids used to make fun of me a lot in school, especially in gym, and it just made me very uncomfortable being around my own peers, and I was always kind of shy to myself anyway, but those kids used to say really mean things, and I just didn't understand, what it was, so, I just don't trust people's opinions.
Did you have a group of friends in school then?
No. I have one friend I used to talk to, but not him.
And when you were around them, you were okay, or?
Yeah, I was okay. I'm not even comfortable here, with you.
What is it that you're afraid will happen to
you? I don't know what you're thinking about me in your head. I don't know what you...
Well, I'm not here to judge you. Just want to hear you out, and maybe... we can help. get you back to those. So what are some things you feel like you're missing out on because of this?
Everything. You know, my family's very active. My husband is very active in the community, you know, doing a lot of volunteerism and helping the media and stuff. And he gets so much joy out of it, and I want to share that with him, but I just, oh my God, I can't do it. I can't make myself do that. My kids are all in sports or band, and, you know, they have games and recitals and stuff, and I can't be a part of that. I can't make myself be a part of that to be a support to them.
Have you made it to any of their functions? And if so, what happened?
I used to promise them that I would come, that I could, you know, do it. And I could see the disappointment. And so I just don't promise them anymore, but it hurts me that I can't, because I know that they want me to be there, and they need to. Other people's parents are there. And then I think about, what are their parents thinking about while I'm not there?
What is so important about the opinions of these people?
I don't know. I guess it matters, you know, what other people think about me. I haven't really given it much thought. I don't know. Because it hurts, you know, it hurts your feelings when people accept you.
Right. Okay. Anything else you'd like to share?
No. I wouldn't like to share anything.
Well, I'm going to help you work on this. Why don't we go ahead and set up an appointment for next time?